If you're struggling to pay your mortgage, you only have 2 more months to apply for a state grant. Illinois will stop taking applications on October 31st for the Homeowner Assistance Fund Program. It was set up to help people struggling and suffering financial hardships because of the pandemic. Since April of 2022, the state has given out more than $246 million in grants to help nearly 14,000 homeowners. That covered mortgages, property taxes, insurance, and HOA fees.